the writers, David Weddle and Bradley Thompson wrote most of Starbuck's like big episodes for Battlestar. They actually wrote the first series I ever did when I was 18, called The Fearing Mind. So when they showed up, I was like, what? This is crazy. And so I think that they just kind of like were a little biased and just kept writing Starbuck episodes. But I went to them one day and he's like, you know, do you want to do anything else? And I was like, you know, we know what Starbuck is, but we still don't know why she really is what she is. Like, we've talked about the mom, but, like, can we explore that at all? Just to kind of explain why she's so messed up. And then Maelstrom came along. So that kind of set the whole Carrot dying thing in motion. And when the guys came to me and told me that I was going to die and I wasn't going to be in the last four episodes, they were like, but you can't tell anybody. And I was like, like, it's really bad. I mean, Eddie was crying, everyone was upset, like, fans were pissed, crew were getting ready to quit the show, so they're like,